And if you want abundant life today, if you want everlasting life today, then look no further than the person of Jesus. I'm not talking about religion. I'm talking about a relationship with Jesus. I'm talking about the amazing grace. I'm not talking about jumping through religious hoops and trying to be a good person. I'm talking about coming to God in all our barrenness, all our weakness, and saying, Jesus, I want to know you. Jesus, I want to be clean. Jesus, I want to be set free from that addiction. Jesus, I want to have true life. I want to live for something that's going to have eternal value, not just for a weekend where I get smashed on lager and end up unsatisfied and unfulfilled. My friends, for 26 years of my life, I was unfulfilled. I was empty on the inside. I tried to stuff my life with women, with drugs, with shopping, with clothes, and I was left empty on the inside. I was broken. Everything the world offered me left me into a pile of vomit ultimately. A pile of selfishness, a pile of addiction. But Jesus had mercy on me, and Jesus had mercy on this world when he died at the cross of Calvary, when he rose from the dead, and Jesus is alive today. And one day he will come again as king and judge, and he will judge the earth in righteousness. Are you ready for that day? Where every knee will bow, every tongue will confess that Jesus alone is Lord. Hallelujah. COVID is not Lord. Government is not Lord. Cancer is not Lord. Jesus Christ is Lord. Jesus gave his life on the cross, and Jesus alone rose from the dead, and he's alive today, and you can know him. This is good news. Praise God. He loves you so much. And no one is here by accident. No one is within the sound of this voice by accident, because God has an appointment with you today on the streets of Yeovil. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day where you will meet with your Maker, meet with your God. He wants to touch you. He wants to show you that he's real. He wants to fill those gaps in your heart. He wants to clean you from all the guilt and all the shame that this world brings.